we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Our democracy is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Okay, okay, okay,
okay. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Okay.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Please, if that's enough now. Thank you very much. We hear you. This is a forum where we respect free speech. We respect your right to protest. But in respect to this audience who wants to hear the speaker, let's save the rest of it for the Q&A period. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Please be seated. We'd like to hear the speaker now. Please be seated.
Please,
folks.
Presente.
Wilmer Jose Ramirez Vasquez.
Please, folks, this is enough.
Presente.
Jordi Bale,
age 10.
Presente.
Please be seated so we can hear the speaker and engage in a dialogue. Please be seated. Mr. McAleenan.
Good morning, everyone.
Stand up, fight back!
Thank you for the kind introduction, Andrew.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
And for your commitment to dialogue and conversation on controversial
issues. Stand up, fight back!
Please be seated.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
All right, that's enough.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
That is enough. Protest outside.
What do we do?
We hear you. We hear you. We hear you. We hear you. We hear you.
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
This audience is here to engage in a dialogue and listen to this speaker. Please.
Presente. Presente. Presente.
It's time. It's time to finish. It's time to finish this. You're robbing the rest of this audience of an opportunity to engage in a dialogue that is important to have on a university campus. Please, please. Until we hear, we are not in a conversation. So let's stop the one-way street. Let's listen to the speaker. Then let's have an exchange. Thank you very much. Try again.
Okay. I want to thank the Migration Policy Institute, Georgetown University Law Center, and the Catholic Legal Immigration Network for the opportunity to join you today.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Immigrants are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Immigrants are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Could you please have Could you please have some respect for this audience who came here to listen to this speaker?
What do we do? Stand up, fight back.
Democracy is under attack.
What do we do? Stand up, fight back.
Democracy is under attack.
What do we do? Stand up, fight back.
One more time.
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
And in fighting back, let's have an opportunity to engage with people that are making the decisions. Please allow this speaker to make his remarks and this audience who has come here for this purpose to hear and engage. Please, you may stay standing, but please stop shouting.
Thanks, Doris. We'll give it one more shot. As a career law enforcement professional, I've dedicated my career to protecting the right to free speech and all the values we hold dear in America from all threats. So,
bullshit.
So we'll go ahead and try one more time. But otherwise, I'm going to go back to work and keep trying to secure this country.
Let me try and.
Colleagues, you're invoking democracy. Democracy requires dialogue. It requires listening. It requires a two-way street. The secretary has agreed to take questions and answers. We are robbing time from the period of questions and answers where he can engage with the public. Could we please listen to his remarks and then have a chance to question him, including people who disagree with him may question him.
Okay, last time, team. Lot to cover today. There's some very serious issues that we can talk about in candor, in a real dialogue, or we can continue to shout. Okay, what I was gonna start with is that I'd like to take our dialogue this morning above the politics and the daily news cycle, talk about the challenges and efforts that we faced over the past year, but also given that this is primarily an audience of immigration lawyers, advocates, and law students, to also talk about some of the fundamental issues we face with the current legal framework and its ability to address large-scale immigration flows. Okay, thank you. Have a good day.